casts are used to protect and keep bones and joints from moving while they heal from an injury or surgery. Casts are made from fiberglass or plaster, forming a hard, supportive layer around the healing area. A splint is not circumferential, meaning that the hard parts of the splint do not fully wrap around the limb and is attached by an ACE wrap, while a cast surrounds the injured body part. Splints are often used when there is a great deal of swelling because they can be loosened or tightened as needed. A cast will be custom fit to the injured area, providing the best possible support, usually including the joint above or below a broken bone. Your doctor will determine if a waterproof cast is appropriate. It is important to keep your cast or splint clean and dry to avoid irritating the skin underneath or weakening the plaster. If your cast gets wet, call your doctor immediately. If only the edge of the cast got a little wet, they may advise you to use a hairdryer on cool to dry off the area. Check the skin around your cast or splint regularly, and never stick an object inside the cast to reach an itch, as it may get stuck. Always use two layers of plastic or a purchased cast cover to keep your cast dry in the shower or bath. Plastic bags secured with tape or a rubber band can be used. Any strong or persistent odor may be a sign of skin infection, so check with your doctor who can determine if further evaluation is needed. Sleeping with a cast can be challenging. Place pillows underneath your cast to reduce swelling and increase circulation. Broken bones can take weeks to several months to heal. Casts are used until the bone is healed enough to support itself. If the cast becomes too loose due to reduced swelling or loss of muscle mass, it may need to be replaced. The cast may also be replaced with a splint or brace as healing progresses. Never remove a cast by yourself, as you may cause injury and it may prevent proper healing. After a cast is removed, your doctor may recommend physical therapy to regain motion and rebuild muscle. Follow these tips to help promote healing while wearing a cast or splint.